priest locked themselves in a bedroom, and I went to sleep in another room.
The next day, Abate continued to film.
E io lì ho vissuto, devo dire, quello che...
Then came the moment that I found most shocking of all.
Più scioccante di tutta la inchiesta, perché poi è il momento in cui mi si apre.
And that was the moment that opened my eyes to what was really going on.
Su quello che ci avevo davanti.
It wasn't just a matter of sex. It was something more. So there we were, in that atmosphere, in that house, where they had had sex all night long, and with that man wearing vestments, and he took out all his paraphernalia and started to celebrate mass.
For his book, Abate says he met and interviewed many other priests in Rome who lived double lives.
C'è una cultura.